Yeah. find a way to support it.
Travis. Where is he?
In there.
What about the DJ? There he is. I wonder what he is. Maybe he's coaching softball.
Big strikes on this.
Yeah, you want too much of your ball. What's that now? Bring you up on a spike. You might.
With all the extra sunshine.
It's not too bad if James is all balls and strikes.
How many?
Yeah. Right.
Exactly.
That's kind of one out.
Good try, good try. Burn it, gotta go, yeah!
I'm flying you by. I'll come up with it.
I take 20. 20. South.
Hey, that's trouble. Hey, good job. Way to work. Way to work.
Hey, pick up chair.
Hi, how are you?
got it, you got it.
I don't know.
Yeah, because of the gloves. Hey, good try. Good effort. Keep us.
Big man had a little.
Where's on the clock?
know the kids are calling around.
I had to take something, but it's some vascular, you know, get the blood popping.
Nah,
it's called like
Zibby Zibby.
Yeah, Zibby Zibby. I mean, it was like, you know, over the counter at Rite Aid.
Did it work?
It worked.
And it's just called Whoopity Good.
Men Extra.
Bam.
Wham.
And you were like, skipping.
Yeah.
Hey, good work. I tell you what, man, it's a great time to be alive.
You know?
Because if I was like 16, I just get nervous. I'm like, oh, I just click. Yeah. But I mean, all, you know, it's all worth it too. Unless you're insanely nervous. So you took that little plan.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I showed up.
In your case,
up.
My case, right, your right case. Up. Right,
I showed up.
Showed out.
Did you, was it like a 2-hour session?
No, I can't last that long. I was out of breath after like 30 minutes.
And the first 29 I was talking.
And then I had
30 minutes is forever.
It was forever. It was like, all right.
I hate that session.
No, my stomach started hurting. Go 2-4.
That's a 2-4.
Have fun. What is wrong
with me? It's not good.
For her or you, I know my wife loves her.
Hard half.
Yeah.
You need times. Every time you start, you go back and back. I'm not talking kissing.
I know.
Yeah, you really go at it. Man, 5 minutes.
I've seen my forever then.
How'd you get?
I'm busy. They 2 weeks before they gave me the promotion, they got rid of my project manager. So they said, oh, by the way, man, you gotta learn how to be the project manager. So I'm trying to do.
You ought to go down there to the perimeter.
Hire somebody.
I bet you they need some new friends.
I do. I was on my way home, but my boss called me and said, I'm to tell you to be prepared to send a crew to Florida or to make a call.
So there you go. Crew to Florida. Okay.
We have an office in Florida.
Yeah, but that's going to be a lot of housing.
I don't do housing. I do commercial.
Well, it's going to be a lot of.
A lot of business. A lot of.
Where did it
Kennesaw Mountain.
Yeah, I'm friends with the coach.
Yeah, I'm with you.
You're good.
Delays.
Good job.
What kind of project manager are you looking for?
One that can manage projects.
Can it be a female? Tits? Yeah. All right. Well, since you're out of your way.
Yeah, I'll give my email address. Just never email the resume over.
Yeah.
You can ask that question. I'll see you. She's
probably up. She's there. It's Kapanka.
You're right. I'm here too.
Yeah. You know? I'll bring you a...
Huh?
Yeah.
Why you know?
I'll when I could anyway, no, I'll bring one. I'll bring one of my cards. All she knows is a little bit of computer skills and a little bit of construction.
So right now she's, hey, what's happening?
So is this like our team or is this like people combined still? That's what I thought.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's like, are we having like a 17 team and an 18 team or are we having?
Yes.
Eventually.
Okay. But I think so an 18-year-old and then a 17-year-old?
Yeah, after that.
I just haven't heard, you know, like, I don't know. Whoa.
From what I understood, that's what I was getting out of this person.
Right. I'm okay combining a couple times.
Right.
You know, you definitely want to. Right. Won't hear me.
No.
What's your email address, Sam? I'm going to send it right now.
Teller, T-E-L-L-E-R, at roofdepotpros.com.
I thought you guys were...
You can see that big sucker painted across my
head. It was all the parents that brought you back up.
Yeah. Oh, it was the it was the bond I shared with all the parents. No, I love better coaching. Yeah. You can't find better coaching.
Yeah. Real close, Mike. Here we go. Not for like, a, I mean, you have to be amazing to play.
Yeah, and I think you just heard. I agree with you. I'm not saying that.
No, I like it. I like it. It's keeping him busy. He didn't even have time to get in trouble if he wanted to. Which means the high school.
I mean, now in the spring, in the fall. I talked to Kobe.
That's bullshit. Now they're down to three. So the same three teams are playing each other all the time. We don't even get to play charity.
I know. That's bullshit. They said they analyze. I think
they're pretty good. How are you?
And I said, you know, just think about that's the only opportunity to play together.
And he doesn't actually coach them. So for the kids with no playing experience, I don't do much to get the field for it, you know?
Come on. You're saying for varsity, we need to go with JV?
So anyway, Jake might have a shot of playing for varsity. Because we don't have here at 6 for turn.
That's what we see at our team, too. He's like,
that's about the number that ours had.
They try to plug in there, like, you gotta let it go. Now look at them. So I was like,
absolutely.
When are you talking about?
Baseball, and Zach is in his second.
Yeah, it's still early.
It's 50.
Cost $1.
We get two rooms for the cost of $2. Two. And every time after that second drink that you get a drink, cutting.
We're going to be here for a long time.
There's definitely a kid that you want to watch.
Yeah, we'll play like 12.
You can always get like some lemonade if you get tired of doing it.
Nah. Okay.
He was probably going to match.
Not intimidated.
You're right.
Yeah, I'll do that because tomorrow's still pool play. That's two more pool play. And then we're. It's not even brass.
Right. I remember that.
Now, they may have to win.
You're younger.
Pool.
Yeah,
it's fantastic.
So it's just about me.
So,
I think it's your time.
I thought we played them at 11.
Yeah, tomorrow.
Oh, here, today. Oh.
Yeah, no, I agree.
Maybe we should scout.
Yeah.
They're going to play him.
I wonder if we'll try to play him as a sophomore.
I figured.
They're going to play him at second.
Yeah, that's
the same thing. So, Jay, to me, we're going to coach.
You went up?
They weren't going to coach.
Oh, yeah, no. I think he's more from my viewpoint, he's more involved.
course,
Matt's currently
in the game. Because he doesn't have some of
the shoes. What's
his name? What's his name? Because there's what? 2 plus teams. They don't have a 15, they don't have a 16.
Oh, they don't?
Let's go!
He was tired.
Good shot.
I guess I wasn't drunk.
I was tired too.
When he ran the photo shop like that, I just got there.
Yeah. Stand there and watch it. Watch your handiwork. Scoring a lot of the half.
This one is Jason.
We're making some errors on the field. Well, they're shaving. How so long can they be?
Not me, though. I didn't pay. It's great.
What, parked over there?
Yeah, I thought
he's a beezer. It's not beezer. So then I saw 4 kids come in. You know, kids, so they don't have to pay. So I just went left to right. Never made eye contact.
Ooh, wow. That might be another triple. It could be.
Devin.
Snick.
Oh, and mom says she's in my
room. So excited.
I know, she already takes me 25. That's interesting.
Ask Jake if he wants something to eat when we go back down.
You know, more than $2.
I don't think Travis would be able to eat
that. I don't
even know what it's about.
So you've been going to that velocity camera?
No, but it's kind of stitched off. He doesn't even get out of school until 4, and I don't even get home until
6. This is what he's got, and he doesn't.
Jake, I got my ear left my dog.
Whoa!
Maybe over 80 in like 12 hours, and he just stays
with us. He's like, why Brandon become a velocity at Jake? I said, Jake. Yeah, all the way over here. Brandon doesn't get out of school until 4 o'clock. I don't get home until 5 or 6. What do you hear 6
o'clock? When
several games, and then you take them out again.
I think it's
on the action. See, the thing was,
Yeah. Yeah. Seems like give him a shot. Five. That'll be fair.
Yeah. We had about 100.
Like, so there's not anybody that has screwed anything up.
You know, I don't want to do that. I'm going to ruin something.
I think it's good for morale. And it keeps the other guys on the toes. And let's see what they got. Okay. You know, game time situation. These kids haven't been in the game before.
But, you know, so then you look at it,
right?
Yeah, you're 100.
not the worst of six.
Yeah, it made us think. Like, we were like, because it was really difficult going to writing in the box.
Right.
He was like, this is a fair one. And so he came to terms with it. It's bigger, more results than the adults.
Right, right, right.
And we had a tough time watching the kid sit on and watch it.
Right,
right. And that goalie was trying to catch that ball. But he came to terms with it and finally said,
Jacob's really gonna play with the
absolutely
the last couple of innings
doesn't care what anyone thinks.
Yeah, but he's in the same way. That's probably the best. He's in the same way. I think he's probably hard to have friends because he's in the same way.
Yeah.
He will be friends anymore. Nathan's like, no.
That's hilarious.
He likes the nerdy stuff. He likes the good ones.
Which is good. I like the boat.
Nathan has his moments because in school, he can't stand things that misbehave. You know?
Hey.
And he's very studious.
I didn't get one of those.
On the bus
I thought about
having Jacob go to the
day. But I don't know what's going on.
Not his passion.
It'd be like if he was a gymnast today. Yeah. Well, I got an RB business. Almost possible.
The only good thing about where Nate is now,
I don't get a hold of it.
I'm like, well, that's the first one you don't get every day.
That'd be cool. And then you're saying, like, you bring your own buckets.
Yeah. Yeah, you can do whatever you want. Facility. We definitely are testing the water.
Ooh. Oh, sure.
Yeah. Everybody says if you're on team, it's perfect. You get amazing coaching. So, but the two teams work out together, so
yeah.
And then in the game, you're on your own, you're on the side, you can yell out for anything, but your technique is not in this way, you know?
I'm going to school of thought, and I haven't done it yet.
More than just better.
Well, just pitching in the backyard, taking the field once in a while, get a lot of ground balls.
Tim's did a lot of that.
You're good. I mean, this is what I've always done.
Yeah.
And you know what? Drex is in that.
Yeah.
Just
the only thing I really wanted the kids to have lessons on was the thing that I wanted to hurt them. And we didn't even do a lot. It was just like, let's make sure you're throwing or you're not using your elbow or anything.
That's what I'm saying.
fine. I think that's fine. If you're like, you know what? It's not fun anymore playing this like that. So let me step down and have fun. That's okay.
Here we go.
You might want to play flag football.
Yeah.
said he'd give me one, but I don't have baseball stuff.
I didn't know I was supposed to say half quarter.
Yeah, something.
All right.
Any substitutions or changes?
There's a lot.
Souvenir cup?
Yes, sir. I'm going to put it down here.
All right.
Dave, really? That was my bad. I flicked this straw and lemonade flew up in the air.
Something is just tripping on me.
It was lemonade shooting off my straw. I'm sorry. I got so excited about that play.
Hurricane effects already.
No, no. Hurricane lemonade. Actually, that would be okay because the next hurricane will be an L after Jose and Katia. Hurricane on the main. The Mangelo.
You still
there? Ooh, that's a shot.
Uh-oh.
I People are around.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
How are you doing?
Thank you. only took since 3 o'clock. Hey, how are you?
Like this bullshit.
It's so funny, it's really, really so funny.
love.
Yeah, he does. He can start seeing it. Yeah. So much. Yeah. Watch the other two play.
Excuse me, sir.
except the Bombers. Those guys. You played them last weekend. You played some throw.
You right. Outside or inside? This is all about you.
I'll sit at number 15 because that's just another coach.
What? I can do that. What happened to Tim?
Like, who is
when
this
you learn that?
Did you like it better?
Yeah, he's moved back to it. The reason why he went Southern style in the Midwest was he wasn't happy with his
We all watched out.
He felt like he was
genius.
Hey!
Yeah.
How you doing? That was my job.
How are you?
That was one great of the time.
So now he feels like it's picking up? So he's going back over here.
Who else is speaking? Anybody else?
Andy.
Oh, okay.
That's right. Andy's in the mansion. I watched it over here. Or is he calling him to avoid you? No, their son is a great.
So if he's on Nelson, is that the one the Twins are on?
He's on the 7th day. He's on the 8th day. I don't know how it shakes it.
I got you.
He's on the 17th or 18th.
So we're playing the 16-year-old team?
Yeah. This team.
Why? I thought we were on an 18-year-old.
There is. They told, Travis told me the other day that they tournament's out this year for like 16, 17.
In the fall.
Like 18. All of 18. What
that's crazy.
Why didn't you give me that strike?
I don't know. Let's go, settle in.
Braves got rained out Tuesday, right? So they had a day-night doubleheader. So obviously, we're different fans for each. I said the first game was like 100 people. Like literally 100.
I think
this is one of the smallest crowds in the history of baseball. Yeah, so it's like 90 yards. My group. Yeah. Yeah, I said it's like What's that? Time out.
Yeah. Yeah. Really cool. Yeah. Yeah. And then Braun seems like he's the other one.
Right.
Like he makes it
more so.
He's like,
but he gets it back.
Still getting command of the
order. I mean, like, I'm not kind of self-confident.
Yeah.
Here we are.
Yeah. A couple strikeouts.
10.
Oh, yeah. I have my super cups of tomorrow.
If not, I got to come and bet you $1.
You don't want
That's $60.
Be like me, I'll probably follow it in the trash.
No entry. Parked over there by Crystals. Great thing, man.
Mm-hmm.
Great thing.
So what's going on?
All right, worked out all right.